Welcome back, everyone. Today we're playing Lost Ark. And yeah, let's start. So today's February the 8th. I bought the founder's pack, that's why I played these early. And yeah, so I made a character. I started, but then they basically, this is the one I chose. And then they basically, I don't know, they changed the appearance like last second. So let's go. Put the lucky admiral. Lucky admiral. Let's go. Press OK. They give me this. Power pass available. I don't know why this is level. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see what happens. But as of right now. To the Forgotten Land.
Which, yeah.
I don't know what that means. Alright, we'll just power pass available. We'll just launch. And we'll see. I've already seen the beginning cutscene. But I'll just mute my mic and you guys can see it.
Arthitine, a cold land of cold machines. We Psykins are always chasing the next big thing. Dr. Bergstrom, I am nothing like him. I'm better than him, beyond him. To be Psykin is to evolve, after all. I'll make you regret choosing Stern over me, gunslinger.
But you were in the laboratory. Can't you see? You're in the way of progress. No matter. Time to shed this useless body the gods cursed me with. Behold, true evolution! That gun of yours doesn't have enough bullets for all of us. Specialist. No one can stop Kaiserin. You think you have some great destiny? Well, I'll be watching.
Greetings. Destiny has led you here.
Well, let's see.
Welcome to the edge of the world, Trixian. Now follow the path of the light. The forces of chaos are on the move again. The Arks once saved the world from the demons. We need them again. Try opening the Tome of Prophecy. It will show you the path of your destiny.
Way too loud. Okay. Different guns to go, so it's Z. The shotgun, yeah. U like that, W like that, Z. And what's. Okay, what's this? Does it say the name of the gun? Oh, rifle stance. So this is the first one, shotgun. And then this is just a rifle. Yeah. Oh, huh? Sick. I like the weapon more than Lost Ark so far. Not Lost Ark. This is Lost Ark. I like it more than, and we can summon this. I don't want to summon anything. Actually, yeah, let's summon some tiny ones right here. Better than New World. Summon a boss. Sorry guys, I want to just test this one out. Yeah. Did our hairstyle change again? It did. Okay, well. Okay, for sure. Wait, did our hairstyle really change again? Why is that happening? Interesting. I guess with that cowboy hat, it's just gonna be like that. In that case, I'm right here on my other character, so we're gonna do this. We're gonna go to character selection, and I'll be back on that character, because that's Lucky Admiral, and this is the Lucky Admiral, so might as well just be back with that character. Alright, can we. Oh, never mind. Let's just do it like this.
Yeah.
Look, now they're the exact same, right? The exact same. Okay. I thought that never mind. We'll just launch with this one. Alright. Because I left off right there. Because I saw, I was like, no, that's not the same one. My bad. Alright, and we'll keep going. I'm not the best MMO player out there. So that was just after I pressed G on her.
Look alive, scrubs! We're here! Next stop, Trua! The Forgotten Land.
Ark Survival Evolved and Lost Ark and Destiny 2 are going to be my most played games on Steam. We'll see. Quest accepted. Okay, so this is our. We do
bring your
things, by the way.
Brightholm is next, so please don't get off just yet.
Oh, I see.
We are going to take off once they can. Let's go!
Finally, here.
Hey, you. Come here for a second. Rough voyage, huh?
They aren't the most pleasant type.
It'll come in handy soon enough. Equip gear from your inventory.
We got an adventurous gun. Okay, and we get some more gear. There's gear. And drag. So, character profile, okay, there it is, and we'll put this right here, there you go, so this has item level 60, what? Item level 50, I'm so confused, but this has plus 75, this has plus 69, 5, how to be dismantled, skill tree effect disabled, and skill tree effect disabled, okay, fair enough.
I like you. You got the right kind of eyes for this job. Look at him.
Help me, adventurer!
Filling the bottle with fresh water.
Water! Sweet water!
Gather round. Yeah. Pick up the pace. Get moving.
Combat level 10.
I'm the captain of the Trua expedition. Call me Gurkha. Check the map as often as you can. The advance party that came first said they had finished exploring the area, but there was nothing to gain. Captain! Trolls in the camp! Damn it all! Wake up and grab your weapons! Let's kill some trolls! Move quickly! Defend the camp! Trolls come from. Wipe them all out. Waste of energy.
Sure, of course.
We'll have our rifle out.
You are quite terrifying. Please, put down the knife.
Done, my guy. No, I'm joking.
Hey, let someone else tend to the priest. We should be searching the surroundings.
Are you okay?
Thank you. It's not a serious injury.
I think it's already too late for these people. Priest of fortune. I already gave some the potion. The treasure is important, but making it out alive is what truly matters. Make good use of that potion.
Okay. Okay. So level 40 is our highest one so far. Okay.
We never know what's gonna happen, so it's best to prepare for the worst.
This way! Everyone gather up! We are going to break through the barrier and advance! Hop on! We're going down the river!
Let's go. Why did we need to break the barrier? What?
Okay. It is believed the ruins of Trua are protected by the gods. Between traps and crumbling ceilings, we should be careful. Whoa! These giant statues were built in the image of the gods. Regulus himself created the Ark, the ever-burning light of creation. The Ark contains great power. power to create and the power to destroy. Just like a god. If only we could figure out its location.
Oi! Oh. You gonna flap your gums all day, priest?
He's right. We should be quiet. Look. We made it. This place, it doesn't seem normal.
Seems like we're on the right track. Follow me and watch your step.
The early bird that gets
hey, stay
the worm.
Put.
The trolls again. We have to break through their lines. Prepare for battle. Captain, more trolls incoming.
Hope you guys can hear me.
There's
well.
No end to this. Secure the. Everyone, take cover.
Let's go there.
Counting on you.
What about the others trapped on the other side?
Don't whine at me! You have a death wish. It had to be done!
I'm glad you're okay.
I was just making a rational decision to save everyone. Seems like the entrance to the city, but it's blocked. When in doubt, blow it up. Run as fast as you can, once you set it up.
That thing goes off fast. I hope nothing goes wrong.
And
won't budge.
This is...
Damn! That stone ain't gonna budge.
Is there another way?
Why do they have my character looking like that?
The path, it's open.
It's open!
I don't think we'd be getting anything out of this.
What is this?
In the
What? That fool priest. I came all the way here and we found nothing.
Calm down. You will be well compensated.
You better not be.
Huh. No. Let's see. The hidden ruins here all along.
Why'd you do that?
Be?
We're gonna be rich.
We're here. Let's go.
I think the treasure. He's over there!
Hey! Wait for me!
Why isn't it opening? Neil, get me the explosives!
I already used up all the strong ones.
There must be a secret device that could open the shrine somewhere. Let's find it together.
To do. Check the watcher's gaze.
Looks like this rookie has found a way.
I got a bad feeling about this. Look!
Treasure!
Wait!
Hands off the treasure! I'm in charge here. Move aside!
Stop, you greedy fools! Look outside! Whoa! Demons! How did they get here?
Contract. Let's grab what we can.
That wasn't the deal.
The guy with the sword makes the rules, kid. Grab the stone. It looks valuable.
Is that Arabic?
No, don't touch it.
Get away!
Stop! It's a trap!
Help me! Help me! I can't die like this! Please!
It's too late. This is the price of greed.
Here, take this bomb. Use it to destroy the trap. Where does this road lead to? There's just two of us now.
Still pissing me off about the hair.
Which way should we take? Over here! I found it! Take this and go up!
Misclick.
I finally found it. What's this?
That's exactly what I'm I don't know how long I've been recording. I hope I am recording. If I'm not, it's okay.
When the light of destiny reaches the end of the world, winged watcher shows the way to the light of creation. When the chaos of the abyss opens its eyes once again, you will follow the pride of lions to the beginning. Destiny calls to you, O Chosen One.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I am.
I believe this is where we part ways. But rest assured, we will meet again.
Just gonna go walk away with my rifle.
We have a destiny, you and I.
Better get to it. We can't keep Destiny waiting.
This mother ting. We have to follow them.
I hear a famous priest is arriving today.
Oh, I've heard of him too. He has quite a reputation.
Can I? No, I can't. I can just click on the map.
They say he can heal any illness.
They say he travels
around.
I heard
he's coming here to search for something.
I wonder what he's like.
He just passed by.
Where is he?
Is that really him?
He looks far too young.
Does he really have healing powers?
He looks rather frail.
Daddy, who's that?
A very famous priest.
Welcome to Pride Home, Holy One.
Thank you so much for this warm welcome.
Father, Veru and the rest of the village eagerly await your arrival at the cathedral.
Oh? In that case, I best not keep Father Veru waiting.
Now! Die, priest!
Thank you for saving me. Are you headed to Prideholm?
All right. Let's go.
So, what business do you have in Prideholm? Oh, you're searching for the Ark? You know, most people believe the Ark is a myth. truth be told, I'm also looking for the Ark. I hear there is a stone tablet in this village that contains secrets about the Ark. What a coincidence. Perhaps we could travel together and see...
Oh my!
Poor horsey.
Hang on!
Oh shit, I thought he fell. He's the horse, no! Feel bad for the horse. I have my life left.
Thank you. Oh no, they followed me all the way here.
Here comes more.
I need to stop because the A is like right in front on top of Z. I am protecting him, don't worry about it. I definitely like the
I think that was the last of them.
Are you sure?
My goodness. Are you not hurt?
Nah, fam. I'll find you. Alright. So where we going? Where we going? Level 10. I don't know, what is... I'm so confused about the level system. But we'll figure it out. So this is Pride Home. Pretty good. If you know what show that's from, comment it down below. I'm just standing. Alright, so I'll end the first episode. First part of the walkthrough now, and I'll start it right away, like right now.